So is this supposed to be like a circus type, circus freak type thing?
I don't know. That's what I was wondering. I'm trying not to be mean. All right, we're finally back with some more System of a Down. Checking out the song Aerials. Let's get into it.
I feel like I'm watching a movie.
Switch up right there.
Okay. So, okay. What do you think?
I was thinking about what you were thinking.
Man, in the previous songs we've checked out from them, people in the comments have said he's such a great vocalist and all this stuff. And I was like, huh? Are you kidding me? You know what I mean? He's a weird vocalist. But I can hear it now. Like, he's got range.
Yeah, I think in the other songs we did, he was more like, you know, he was hype, spazzing.
Yeah. It's more like, yeah.
But this is more singing.
Yeah, it is. It is. He's got range. I never know how to respond to them because they're so, like, strange and creative and so, like, you know, like this video and just, like, the song. And I just never know what it's about or what they're doing or where they are, what the subject matter is.
Right. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to peep.
Yeah.
It's a little harder with videos. I get a little distracted. I'm trying to, wait, I need to listen to the lyrics. Always want to play, but you never want to
lose. Aerials in the sky. When you lose small mind, you free your life.
So is this supposed to be like a circus type, circus freak type thing?
I don't know. That's what I was wondering. You know, I'm trying not to be mean. Like when they first brought the little kid on, I didn't know what was going on. I was like, is this, I don't know. I'm like, is this a special effect? You know what I mean? Like what are they trying to, I don't know. Right? But now I'm like, oh, it might just be a kid that they're trying to, that was in a movie or something. They're repping. They're trying to help out.
See,
I don't know.
That's what I thought. But then I also thought it could be like a, you know, circus type situation where they're parading around a grown man that looks like a kid that's like an alien kid.
Right. See, I'm just trying. You get what I'm saying? Yep. I don't know what they're doing, so I'm confused. It could be a disabled kid they're trying to, you know, help promote.
Right.
Or something to help him feel okay or her feel okay. I don't.
And he's talking about He's talking about aerials. He's talking about, like, we drink from the water and then we put up our walls. Like, basically the disconnect with nature, I guess. But what is an aerial? Like, when I think of, like, aerial imagery, you know what I mean? Like, drones and sort of, like, a zoomed out type view.
I was saying, like, the circus people who do the things in the hoops or on the ropes.
Isn't that, like, aerial artists.
Isn't that aerials?
Oh, it is. I forgot about that.
I don't know. I have no clue. Clueless.
Okay.
You got it?
Okay. When you lose small mind, you free your life.
Right.
When you lose, what did he say? When you lose something, open your eyes, you something. Oh, man, I lost the second one. I heard it.
Yeah, same.
But it was like basically like open your eyes, you free your mind.
It's basically something about expanding your awareness, right?
Yeah.
And not living in the box.
Yeah.
Something about that. I wonder what he considers the box.
Right.
Free your eyes, eternal prize.
See, even this tent looks like a circus tent.
Right, and they had the aerials people in the background at one point.
Whoa! What? Okay, I'm starting to like System of a Down. It's weird.
I wonder if they were using the kid because people would judge the kid like small-mindedly.
Oh,
you know what I mean?
Literally, their brain is small.
What?
What?
Like people looking at the kid, you're gonna judge them right away?
Okay.
Like, based on your box of what is normal, maybe?
Okay.
I don't know. I'm saying, I wonder if that...
Because of how he looks and, like, all that. Yeah.
I wonder if that was the thing. And that was why they used that, example.
This is so interesting. I'm so curious. Like, when do you listen to System of a Down? Like, what setting? Like, you know what I mean? Is it a party bumper? Is it a drive to work bumper? Is it a chill vibe or a lit vibe? You know?
I don't know. That one seemed pretty chill to me.
Right? But then other stuff that we heard from them wasn't chill.
Right. But you know what I mean? Artists have a variety of music they like to make.
True. Yeah. Oh my gosh. I have so many questions.
Right.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. To go. She told me, boy, you to go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.